And
oh, we are saying thank you, Abba.
Thank you, my
Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, my Lord.
Oh, we are saying thank you, Jehovah.
Thank you,
my Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, my Lord.
Oh, we are saying thank you, Alpha.
Let's pick up our Bibles.
Tufunguli na mukanda ya Luka.
We open from the book of Luke.
The fumuli na mukanda ya Luke.
The book of Luke.
Luke chapter 2.
Luke chapter 2.
Tanga verset 19.
Luke
chapter 2 verset 19. Luke chapter 2 verset 19. Luke chapter 2 verset 19. So
Luke chapter 2 verses 19, and when we've got it, can we all stand up in Jesus' name? But Mary quietly treasured these things in her heart and thought about them often. Amen. But Mary quietly treasured these things in her heart and thought about them often. Amen.
Natangi Luke chapitre 2 verset 19 et le oui. Quant à Marie, elle gardait tout cela dans sa mémoire et y réfléchissait profondément. Amen.
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 The Bible says,
Mona Maria,
Mary,
Abomba Kinyosona, Montemanaye.
She kept everything in her heart.
And
she thought about it deeply.
Amen.
Amen. Today I'm not going to preach. I want it to be a teaching.
Exhortation. Exhortation.
An exhortation.
Amen.
Amen.
As Zala free.
Be free. If you've got a question, ask.
I want us to interact.
I want us to interact.
Amen.
Amen.
And toko lobela.
We're going to talk about.
Natina ya Mary.
We're going to talk about Mary.
Ndeko ya Yesu.
the sister of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Maria.
Mary.
Ndeko ya Yesu.
The sister of Jesus.
I hope you know this movie get time to change, eh?
Do you all know that the time has changed?
Okay, it's alright. Tokolobela.
We're going to talk about
Maria.
Mary.
Ndeko ya Yesu.
The sister of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Bible lobby.
The Bible says
Maria.
Mary.
Makambo nyoso ayokaki.
Everything that she heard.
Abomba ki yango na motema.
She kept it in her heart.
Be akanisa ki yango tango na tango.
And she thought about it constantly.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Maria oyo.
This Mary.
Aza mama oyo abota Yesu.
This is the mother that gave birth to Jesus.
Maria oyo.
This Mary.
Aza mama oyo abota Yesu.
She is the mother of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ayoka ki makambo nyoso.
She heard everything.
Amona ki makambo nyoso.
She saw everything.
Oye lobembe lobama ki pona Yesu.
What was said about Jesus.
Abomba ki amona motema na
Yesu. She kept it all in her heart.
Be akanisa ki amotango na tango.
And she thought about it all the time.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Boyebi Yesu.
You know Jesus.
Aza mwana na bilaka.
He was a promised child.
Amen.
Amen.
Avant abotama.
Before he was born.
Message pesa maki.
A message was given.
Mwanse amona ki Maria.
An angel met Mary.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Joseph alota ki bandoto.
Joseph had dreams.
Amen.
Amen.
Profeta ya kala kala baloba pona tina Yesu.
Many prophets spoke about Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Maria.
Mary.
Ayeba kite.
She did not know.
Ke yeye kubota Yesu.
She did not know that she would give birth to Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Maria.
Mary.
Azaraki elenge mwasi.
She was a young woman.
Avanda kina mboka.
She lived in the country.
Afwa ki fiancé na ye.
She had her fiancé.
Ayeba kite te yeye akokoma mama na Yesu.
She did not know that she would become the mother of Jesus.
Akanisa kite te nzamba kopona ye po abota Yesu.
She never thought that God would pick her to give birth to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Me Maria wana.
But that Mary.
Mwanza kutana kina ye.
An angel came to her.
Ayepsa kieke yonde oponami.
And told her that you have been chosen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Boboza la mama ya mupikisi.
To be the mother of the Savior.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Maria sale loko bokote.
Mary never did anything.
Kwa kuma mama Yesu.
To become the mother of Jesus.
Maria futa mbongote.
Mary never paid a price.
Kwa kuma mama Yesu.
To become the mother of Jesus.
Ezaku tupona esaleli na yete.
It's not even because of her behavior.
Kwa kuma mama Yesu.
For her to become the mother of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Maria pona maki.
Mary was chosen.
Bo ezalaki makani mabungisi ya Nzambe.
Because it was the will of God.
Ezalaki bolingo ya Nzambe.
Because it was the love of God.
E pote Maria koma mama na Yesu.
And for Mary to become the mother of Jesus.
Ezalaki te kwa meritaki yango.
It's not because she merited it.
Ezalaki mwango na Nzambe.
But it was the will of God.
Ezalaki mwango na Nzambe, the grace of God.
But it was the grace of God.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Maria.
Mary.
That
we are talking about today.
Asa mama ya Yesu.
She is the mother of Jesus.
Yesu abotami na nzela ya Maria.
Jesus was born through Mary.
Na yebisa bino.
I've told you.
Yesu.
Jesus.
Azalaki 100% human being.
He was 100% human being.
Epe 100% God.
And 100% God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yesu azalaki kaka flesh and blood day.
Jesus was not only flesh and blood.
Me azalaki flesh and spirit.
But he was flesh and spirit.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Azalaki 50-50 day.
He was not 50-50.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Azalaki 50 human, 50 God. No. 100 human, 100 God.
He was not 50% human and 50% God. But 100 God and 100 spirit.
Amen.
Flesh.
Amen.
Amen.
And you and I.
You and me.
To yebi malam.
We know well.
Mwasi ndi akumba kazini.
A woman carries pregnancy.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mwasi ndi abimisaka mwana.
A woman brings, gives birth.
E to yebi ke normalement mwana salaka nef mwana libumu.
And we know normally a child stays 9 months in the belly. And Jesus also did 9 months just like you and me.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Mary went through the pain of birth like any other woman. Mary gave birth to Jesus just like any other woman.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And let me tell you, Mary was an Israelite. She was a Jew. Until today, Israel is the only country in the world that the mother, the child gets the nationality through the mother.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Because every other country, people get the nationality through the father. The child gets the nationality through the father.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Because the woman carries the pregnancy. But the seed of the pregnancy comes from the man. And medically, the blood of the father continues through the child, not the mother's.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The woman carries the pregnancy, but the child has the blood of the father. But in Israel, the person gets the nationality through their mother.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus
was born through Mary.
Maria azalaki mama na Yesu.
Mary was the mother of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Mais Bible zuluba.
But the Bible says
Marie azalaki mwasi malamu.
Mary was a good woman.
Ayebaki ko banga nzambe.
She knew how to fear God.
Amen.
Amen.
Tango mwanzo akutani na ye.
And when the angel met her,
pe makambo esalameli ye nyoso.
And all these things happened to her.
Maria.
Mary. She knew how to
obey God.
She knew how to obey the things that the angel told her. And because she carried the pregnancy, in the time that she was not married, and her fiancé Joseph, he wanted to separate with her.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yangwana, mwanze esengeleki. Message que Seigneur que hier par Joseph.
That's why the message had to go to Joseph.
Bo Joseph atika marité.
So Joseph could not leave Mary.
Bo aye ba te mukumba o Maria zana mo.
So that he knew that the pregnancy that Mary had.
Esana tela moli ona nzambe.
It's through the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yesu kwa kota na libumu ya Maria.
For Jesus to be in the belly of Mary, it did not need for Mary to be with Joseph.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But
the Bible says the Holy Spirit,
it came
down to Mary,
et Maria a concevoir.
And Mary conceived.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Naturellement,
and naturally, anybody in the place of Joseph, any man that sees your woman being pregnant by somebody else, anybody will be discouraged. Anybody will want to run away.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And
this is what Joseph wanted to do. But he got the message that came from God. And he said, do not leave Mary. Because the pregnancy that she has is the grace that came from God. That's why when they stayed together, Joseph was not with Mary until Jesus bone.
Are you okay? Amen.
Amen.
Joseph.
Was not with Mary until Jesus was born.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mais dans la vie normale,
but in normal life,
Maria,
Mary,
comme moi, Maria, la psy, bololo, amertine, bololo,
the name pastine. Mary means bitter.
Amen.
Amen.
Comme moi, Maria, la psy, bololo.
The name Mary means bitter.
Et la psy, passipé.
It also means hardship.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Et yeo yo azumo kumba ya Yesu. Azumo kumba ya mwana o yeza Yesu.
She received the pregnancy that is Jesus.
Sikoyo tala via Maria.
But look at the life of Mary.
Bantu bayeba ki kaza ki fiancé à Joseph.
People knew that she was a fiancé of Joseph. And the law for that time, if people are not married, they shall not be together.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And if a woman gets pregnant somewhere else, they will stone them to death.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Donc, Joseph sera tiré à Marie.
If Joseph left Mary, Mary would have been stoned to death.
Mais Marie a soit qui visitation ange.
But Mary had the visitation from an angel. She never told anybody.
Alleluia.
Amen.
I want you
to follow me and I want you to...
And feel free to ask questions. Amen.
Amen.
Maria yebi sali kamona mutute.
Mary never told anybody.
Ayebi sa même Joseph te.
She never even told Joseph.
Mais dans Joseph abali ko mona yango.
But when Joseph started to see it,
abali ko sala plan akabona na Maria.
And he started to plan to separate from to Mary.
Namana nzambe akitaki message e pa na Joseph.
That's why God sent a message to Joseph.
Joseph pe.
And Joseph also.
Dans ayebi ni kamboyo.
When he knew this, they kept the secret, the two of them.
Amen.
Amen. Let me tell you, the people that were around them, in
a community,
in a community,
in a village,
in the village, they were laughing at them.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mary was laughed at.
Joseph persegama kimingi.
And also Joseph was laughed at.
Joseph bala komone bolole.
They saw him as
bolole.
Useless.
Mobali oyo asu mwasi oyo azana zena mtu msusu.
A man that took a woman that is pregnant by someone else.
Wo comprend?
Do you understand?
But no one, mtu moko ta yeba kike zenu one za mulimo musamba.
Because nobody knew that pregnancy was from the Holy Spirit. And because they were engaged, they knew that pregnancy was not by Joseph. And what did Joseph look like in people's eyes? I'm imagining if Joseph was the brother of Francesca.
Donc Joseph a finama kimingi.
Joseph was insulted.
A cholama kimingi.
He was laughed at.
Et Marie a passé des moments beaucoup difficiles.
And Mary went through difficult times.
Alléluia.
Amen.
On va tout nous savoir qui que moi si wana aswa zemi akosi mubali.
Because everybody knew that woman got pregnant and lied to the man. And they did not live in the city.
You know, in a city, no one cares about neighbors.
Because in the city, nobody cares about neighbors.
Amen.
Amen.
In a city, neighbors, but they don't know.
In the city,
some of them, we don't say hello, even we don't say hello.
In the city, sometimes neighbors don't even know each other, and they don't say hello to each other.
Amen.
Amen.
But in a village, it's different.
But in a village, it's different. In a village, people are close.
And,
and in a village, most of the time, people are related and they know each other.
Et si on a village et qu'on tambola, nous news go spread faster.
And once something happens in the village, the news spreads.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Marie, pardon, kolobele mingi.
Mary, they were talking about her.
Mingi.
She was hearing many things.
That's why the Bible says.
That's why the Bible says she kept everything in her heart. And she thought about it. It means that she prayed about it. She prayed about it.
Hallelujah.
Amen. She did not try to justify it.
You are laughing at me. The Holy Spirit. No.
She did not try to defend herself and say, "You're laughing at me, it's by the Holy Spirit," but she kept quiet.
Amen.
Amen.
But
it was a hard time. It was hard for her. It was bitterness in her heart. To see how people were laughing at her.
Amen.
Amen.
We've
gone through villages
in other
countries.
So go matina biso fani na kiti lokoza mutumu ndumundela batbatel batikiyo.
If you enter into a bus and you sit down, and because you're black, people will stand up and leave you.
Amen.
Amen.
But it will be nothing.
They will not say anything.
Just the fact that tell me about Tikio Yomoko or Omona pass in a motema.
Just the fact that they get up and leave you on your own, you will feel pain in your heart.
Amen.
Amen.
Bongo Marisiko Yobaneko Sekaye tout le temps.
What about Mary? They were laughing at her all the time.
And the worst now was Araki Bato Bazala Ndekuna Yeho was supposed to support her. Bangwana Bazako Sekaye.
And the worst thing was that the people that were her family who were meant to support her, They were the ones who were laughing at her.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes, we are both of you.
Jesus was born.
That we yes, we are both of you. Pass it.
And when Jesus was born, the hardship started. They wanted to kill him. They started to run.
Back in the boy.
They go there.
Mazonga boy.
They go over there.
Amen. That we yes, we are calling.
When Jesus grew up.
He did not
grow old. He didn't get to older age and then Joseph died. He Amen. Was still young and then Joseph died.
Actually not 12.
He was 12.
Yeah. When Joseph akufi, Jesus had been 12.
When Joseph died, Jesus was 12.
But Jesus sigoyo akuzati mwana liboso.
And Jesus was the first child.
Yeah, Azaraki, the best friend of Mary.
He was the best friend of Mary.
Yeah, akumati lokola tata na ndako.
And he became the father in the home.
But Yesu ayebola kimosala kisharpentier et pas na Joseph.
Because he learned the job as a carpenter from Joseph.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Yesu aletali ba moma pe difficile.
Jesus also went through hard times in his youth.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Jesus went through hard times as he was growing up. Because people knew that he was
a child that's born out of luck, whatever you call it.
Child born out of wedlock.
Hallelujah. But
people knew that Jesus was not Joseph's child. And when the children were playing, they were talking. And that's why Jesus spent most of his time with Mary.
He
didn't go through life playing all the time. He spent most of his life with his mother. To avoid all the talking outside.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Men and daughters are in a problem.
But also in the house there was issues.
Naba brother na ye.
With his brothers.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Boba brother neba neko yoka mwa. Oh, asaka mwana nzambe, asaka something.
Because his prophets would hear stories that he was a child of God, there was something there.
And
they could also see the difference between him and them. He was a child that was different to everybody. And Mary would say nothing.
Hallelujah.
And also between Jesus and his brothers and sisters, the relationship was not going that well. And that's why when they grew up, they were the first people to deny him.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 But Mary.
But Mary, she kept everything in her heart. She loved Jesus just like she loved her other children. She supported Jesus in everything that he did. She wanted him to grow up well, to be obedient and to be full of knowledge.
Amen.
Amen.
Marie abondela qui tout le temps pour la Jésus.
Mary prayed all the time for Jesus.
Na ko finga ya batu.
With the insults from people.
Na ko finga mukoka bwana kati na ndao.
And the division in the family.
Maria zaraki mutazaki close mingi na Jesus.
Mary was very close to Jesus.
Pesa u Yesu akoli.
And when Jesus grew up
and
started his ministry,
Mary was the
first person to support him.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Maria Zalaki Mama na Yesu.
Mary was the mother of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Boyetamu ekoki pona Yesu bana ministere na ye.
And when the time came for Jesus to start his ministry,
Mary muto atele makiliboso.
Mary was the first person to stand up.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Na feti na Cana.
In the party in Canaan.
Maria zaraki wana.
Mary was there.
Yesu aye wana.
Jesus came.
Na ba disciple na ye.
With his disciples.
Na feti masangisiraki.
Where the party with the wine finished.
Maria eti Yesu non for sara quelque chose.
And Mary said to Jesus, "Do something."
You know what Jesus said?
And what did Jesus say? What did Jesus say to Mary?
No, sorry. Boye binini Yesu alibaki na Mary.
What did Jesus say to Mary?
Alibaki na nini?
What did you say?
Mary, Yesu alibaki nini na Mary?
What did Jesus say to Mary?
Mwasi yo likamu nini na ngai?
He said, "Woman, what do you want from me?"
Hallelujah. Alibaki madate.
He didn't say mother.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Aza mama na ye.
She is his mother.
Mama na zosale pressure.
His mother is pressurizing him.
Because na feti masangesili.
Because in the party there's no wine.
And Yesu asala na likambo moko te na vina ye.
And Jesus had never done anything in her life.
Maria yebaka nini nzamba lobelaka ye.
But Mary knew what God had said to her.
Maria yebaka lorene nini ya mwana oyo azali.
Mary knew what kind of child she had.
Bo comprendre malamu. Yesu asala na loko te.
Jesus had not done anything yet.
Oyo okambo sabato.
That will surprise people.
Me mbala moko na feti.
But suddenly in this party,
Maria said, "No, you need to do something."
Mary is saying to him, "You need to do something." Even at home, Jesus had not done anything to amaze them. But Mary is insisting, "You have to do something." And Jesus said, "My time is not here. It's not here yet."
Hallelujah.
Amen. It means that my time to start the ministry is not
yet. But Maria said, "No, you must do something."
But Mary said to him, "You must do something." It means that Mary accelerated the time of Jesus.
Maria era dit que temps où Jésus n'a pas quitté.
Mary knew the time of Jesus was not yet.
Mais le corps en dit na bomba secret na motema.
But because I've kept the secret in my heart.
Le corps en dit na bombe na tout le temps.
And because I pray all the time.
Na sana makoki ya kubenda tangu wale kwa mapembe.
I have the right to bring that time closer.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Vous comprenez? The time was there. Time is like musica, ya Yesu.
The time was far for Jesus.
But Mary, I have a secret.
But Mary knew the secret.
Because
she knew God.
Because
she was praying to
God. And she said,
because it's a party today,
the time
is not
yet.
But I will bring the time. Come closer.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And that time came close. And Jesus turned water into wine.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yesu two times.
Jesus waited twice in his life.
No. Yesu navina ye.
Jesus in his life.
Azela batango mbarami bale.
Waited twice.
As yeah.
Huh?
Azela batango marami bale.
Waited two times.
He twice waited for time.
Yes.
Jesus in his life, he twice
waited for time.
Waited for time.
Yeah. Azuzela tango.
Jesus waited
for
time.
The right time.
Jesus waited for the right time twice in his life.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The first time he
waited
to start his ministry, and the second time he waited for was for his death.
Hallelujah.
Amen. But for the first time was not the right time, but Mary brought it close for Jesus to start his ministry.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Mary did this because she knew Jesus. Because she received the secret that came from heaven and she kept it in her heart. And she prayed about it every day.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. But Jesus said to her, woman, what do you want from me?
Hallelujah.
Amen. He did not disrespect her. Jesus said it because he knew he was God. In other times, they were a family. That's where Joseph was alive.
Na trip.
They came back from a trip.
Babosani Yesu.
They forgot Jesus.
Plus Bautaki Babosani Yesu kuna.
Where they went, they forgot Jesus there.
After 3 days, Bible Yeba ke Yesu azate.
After 3 days they realized Jesus was not there.
Bazongi Bakute in the temple.
They went back and they found him in the temple.
Bible see.
They said to him,
Mwana nabiso.
They said, our child, what are you doing to us?
Hallelujah. Yesu alubina bango.
Jesus said to them,
Bino boyebite, alubina Marina Joseph.
Jesus said to Mary and Joseph, don't you know?
Otambazongi bakuche nakati eglise.
Because when they came back, they found him in the temple.
Bayoki pasi.
They were hurt. They said, we went far and you were not there. What have you done to us? And Jesus said to them, don't you know that I need to be in my Father's home?
Hallelujah.
He was talking about the church, the temple he was in. He called it his Father's house. That we call the church.
Hallelujah.
Amen. It was not to disrespect Joseph.
It
was not to tell Joseph that he's not there to his father.
Hallelujah.
Amen. But it was to tell Joseph that he depends on God. That I was doing the will of God. And in this time, God wanted for me to be in this place.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Another time, Jesus already started his ministry. He started to preach. He started to teach. There were many people. His family came. His mother and his brothers, they came to look for Jesus. But there was no way for them to get to where he was. And they sent a message to people. They came to tell him, Jesus, your sister, your mother, and your brothers are here. Jesus said, my mother and my brothers are those that do the will of God. Those who obey God. Jesus is saying, Mary is not my mother.
Hallelujah.
Amen. In short, Jesus wanted to say, Mary is not my mother. Those brothers are not my brothers. The people that will become my family only, if they fear God, if they obey God, Jesus is saying that Mary, if she does not obey God, and if she does not obey, if she does not fear God, she is not qualified to be my mother. My brothers, if they do not fear God, they do not qualify to be my brothers or my sisters.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Jesus is saying that in God, everybody that fears and obeys God, those are my brothers and my sisters.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That's
why I'm preaching is Mary, the sister of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Mary gave birth to Jesus. But in God, Mary was the sister of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Mary is not on top as we have put her.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Mary is a saint like you and me are saints.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. When Jesus died, people ran away. The apostles ran away. The disciples ran away. But Mary followed to the end. Mary saw all the hurt that Jesus
did.
Mary saw how they beat Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen. All the pain, watch the film, The Passion of Christ.
That
Mary saw it all.
Amen.
Amen.
I remember the total box.
We watched one boxing match. One child was being beaten. The mother got up with her heel and started hitting the other boxer.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Because she was used to seeing her son win. And when she saw they were beating her child, it hurt her.
Hallelujah.
Amen. But Mary, she saw it all. How they put Jesus on the cross. How they were making him carry the cross. How they were beating him. And Mary was there. Do you know it's painful?
When one was on a problem, you cannot help.
When your child has a problem and you cannot help.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Mais ça pas si cool,
it is very painful.
But you as a parent, you're supposed to help.
Because you as a parent, you're supposed to help.
But also in a position where you can do nothing.
But you are in a position where you can do nothing.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Maria Zaraki wana.
And that's what Mary
was. I wish, but
she was only there to wish, but she could not do anything.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Jésus a la capacité à changer situation.
Jesus has the capacity to change the situation.
Mais à quoi ça le plan of God?
But he could not do it because it was the plan of God.
Et Marie a eu la guérison's plan Zambi.
And Mary also knew it was the plan of God.
Yamona kumunime Marie.
That's why her name was Mary.
Passé.
Suffering.
Bololo.
Bitterness.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Bible Rodi.
The Bible says,
motema na yo, mama oyo motema no ekotoboka.
The Bible says the mother whose heart will be pierced.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Marie, balabaki na ye, ke motema na yo ekotoboka un jour.
This Mary, they said to her, your heart will be pierced one
day.
So they gave her the revelation of the pain that she will feel when Jesus will die in front of her. It means that she did not only get the revelation of the birth of Jesus, but she also got the revelation of the death of Jesus. She was happy to have a child. But she also had the hardship of knowing that she will have a child that will soon die.
The worst is a little more painful for you to yes, tomorrow, next tomorrow, see? Or you're going to die soon, but you don't know the time.
And it was even more painful because you did not know when she will die, when he will die.
Hallelujah.
Amen. When they were taking Jesus to the cross,
Maria Zaraki.
Mary was there. And other women were following. And John was also there. The only disciple that followed.
You know what happened?
And do you know what happened? Jesus saw his mother.
John.
Okay. And then Jesus saw John.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amoni Marie.
He saw Mary.
Amoni John.
And he saw John.
Alobi na Marie.
And he said to Mary.
Alobi mama.
Said mother.
Alatie John alobi o mwana na yo.
And she showed him John and she said, "This is your son."
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Alobi si Jean.
And she said to John.
Jean.
John.
Oyo mama na yo.
This is your mother. And this is his last minutes before he was to die.
Bible lobby.
The Bible says. And that day, John took Mary and she started to live with him.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Charge
He took care of Mary.
Yeah. But Jesus was charge à Marie.
Because Jesus took care of Mary. And because Jesus was dying, he left her in John's hands. To show you that Mary was not God, was a person.
Hallelujah.
Amen. To show you that Mary is not in heaven, but she was left to the hands of John.
Hallelujah.
Amen. When they went to the cross, they came to the cross, they put Jesus on the cross. Mary and John were all on the same level.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The soldiers saw them all on the same level. The soldiers considered them all the same.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Some of the disciples could have not come because they would have arrested them and beaten them. That's why Peter denied Jesus 3 times. But John prayed because they the court of Pilate knew him.
Alleluia.
Amen.
They could not
do anything.
Yawo moni basio nyos be balanda ki. Bazaki na encadrement ya Jean bako ko toucher ba noté.
And also all those women that followed that were surrounded by John, they could not be touched.
Mena bato banda ko boma Yesu.
But for those who were killing Jesus.
Bataki ba munyos Marina Jean ba munyos na ba Marie de Magdala ba munyos ba kina ni bomo.
Mary, John and Mary the Magdalene were all on the same level.
Alleluia.
Amen.
It
means that Mary and me are all on the same level. If we all believe that you and Mary are all on the same level, in front of the cross, you and Mary and I are all the same level.
Alleluia.
Amen. That's why if you are praying to Mary, you are falling in sin.
If you are praying to Mary,
it's idol worship.
Mary is
not a god.
Mary
was never a god on the cross. She was on the same level as John as everybody else. We are not called to adore Mary.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Idolatry nyoso ezali sumu.
All idol worship is sin.
Amen.
Amen.
Yamona Bible, yamona masoko na biso alelo dorobi.
That's why I'm preaching today. We say
Maria ndeko na Yesu.
Mary, Jesus' sister.
Eloko motu ya Maria ezali nini?
The great thing for Mary is she had love.
Akina motema mama.
She had the heart of a mother.
Ba mama ko bali na kabana.
The mother who loved her children.
Akina kimwana neti na shuka.
She loved her child to the end.
Zaraki pasi pona ye.
It was hard for her.
Me azaraki wana tina shuka.
But she was there to the end.
Ba mama mshua kokata kokima.
Some mothers cannot.
Ba mama mshua kokola.
Handle it, they will run away.
Ba mama mshua kokolapse.
Some mothers will collapse.
Me azaraki wana tina shuka.
But she was there to the end.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And when Jesus died, when he came back to the disciples, Mary was amongst them.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And when the Holy Spirit came, and it fell on the day of Pentecost, on all the 120 disciples, Mary was amongst them.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mama,
a mother has a strong heart, long heart. A mother has a strong heart.
Mama zaraka mutu ako sangisa.
A mother is somebody that brings people together.
Malgré situation za passe.
Whatever the situation.
Malgré ofinge ko ozara.
Maybe there could be a arguing, fighting.
Oswane ko ozara.
There could be arguing.
Mama sangisa family.
The mother brings the family together.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mama abenga kali bote sika moko.
The mother brings the family together.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Eglise is a family.
A church is a family.
Eglise is a libota.
A church is a family.
Foto eba ko simba na.
We need to hold on.
Mama eba ko sangisa kabiso.
The mothers need to bring us together.
Mama eba ko mema biso na bomoko.
The mothers need to bring us into unity.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mama eba ko bomba problem nyoso eglise salite.
The mothers need to hold on to all the issues, all the problems of the church and hold it together. Do not go and take it outside. Do not take the bad things of this church outside. Because Mary saw the hardship of Jesus. She held it into her heart. And she only cried out to God. She did everything for her family to be
united.
And she did everything even for the disciples of Jesus to stay together.
Mama.
A mother,
Simba mobile nona motema.
Hold your husband in your heart.
Simba bana nona motema.
Hold your children in your heart. Hold your family in your heart. Even if there is trouble,
zala na motema ya bolingwa bo mama.
Have the heart of love as a mother.
Nzamba kupambola yo.
And God will bless you.
Avana klotire.
Before I finish,
if somebody has a question, I'll
Anybody have a question of what I said?
I do understand why Jesus is so special for all of us, including Mary. But Mary, she had so much heartbeat in her heart and her secret, her problem. And I understand why she got special gifts toward Jesus. Jesus was born from her, and this is why Jesus sent a message to all of us through his Bible, and to get us to follow his way of life, and pray that Jesus is always there to look out for all of us, no matter where we are or where we're going, he's always going to be there. And I understand why Mary got so much bitterness and asked Jesus to give him a good burial in her head, her heart, and her body. I understand.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Well done. Is that question that I gave? Actually, a brief episode. I shall recap everything we did. Good. Amen.
Amen.
Any other
questions or anything to add?
Amen.
Amen.
God
bless
for
you that heard this message. Let's
go
to Jesus. Our announcements have not changed.